the right wing side for Lovejoy. Lovejoy drops it back on shot, deflects wide of the goal. Down back to the net it goes. Here's Getzlaff, forced wide. Trying to play it back, but it's cut off. Here's Kessel, one man back. He's in over the line. He's got Van Riemsdyk going to net. Kessel shoots it.
Boy, the Anaheim Ducks have been giving the puck away, and the Leafs have certainly taken advantage of it a couple of times in this period, and there is just an unbelievable shot. Up over top of Hiller. Hiller, he waits, he's trying to find Van Riemsdyk. The pass is taken away, so he just rifles it, and boy, does he rifle it. A perfect shot. There's the giveaway by Getzlaff, the two-on-one. Delay, look, boom! 3-2 Leafs. Super slow-mo shot.